I was trapped. The Tyranno spider was getting closer. Come on, ninja instincts, kick in. Today, I'm going to be reviewing Ninja Kid. Nelson is an ordinary boy who's turning 10. But strangely, when he woke up, he did a double backflip. Nelson has transformed from nerd to ninja. In this book, it explains about how Nelson and his cousin Kenny defeat giant mutated spiders. Nelson and Kenny find an unusual way to defeat the spiders, but I don't want to spoil it for you. You'll have to find out and read it for yourself. Characters, characters, characters. I nearly forgot about them. First up is Nelson. As he describes himself in the book, he's unfit, uncool, and skinny. But who cares? He's a ninja! Kenny loves food, just like I do. Brings me to the end of my review of Ninja Kid. Thank you for joining me on the Ilia's World of Books.